Age cannot wither her, nor customs stale her infinite variety. Other women cloy the appetites they feed, but she makes hungry where most she satisfies. The vilest things become themselves in her, that the holy priests bless her when she is riggish.